Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 7.3, Problem 15. This is Section 7.3, Problem number 15. It says, fill in the blank. The probability that z is less than or equal to 0.5 equals blank. So, I like to start by drawing the graph. And again, I know I don't really have to, but it makes the answer more clear, I think. So let's start with a regular bell curve. And again, the numbers on the bottom represent how many standard deviations away from the average value that you are. So 0.5, it's positive 0.5, so right between the 0 and the 1 would be where the 0.5 is. 0.5. And we want the area that is less than 0.5 or to the left of it, what comes before it. So I'll shade that in. So what we need to do is look up 0.5 in the chart. So step one to look it up is write the number to look up so that it has two places after the decimal. So the 0.5 will be written as 0.50. Now I have two places after the decimal. The second step is split the number into two parts by pulling off the rightmost digit. So that zero that I just added in, I'm actually going to pull it off to the side now. The third step is to write a 0.0 in front of the rightmost digit that you pulled off. So it's now written as 0.00. So now the fourth step is I'm going to go into the 0.5 row of the positive portion of the chart, which is kind of near the top. And then I'm going to look under the 0.00 column, which is the first column or leftmost column, and see where they intersect. They intersect at 0.6915. Now, because this is a less than question, that's the answer. The chart is set up to tell us the area to the left of what we looked up. So we looked up 0.5. We got 6915. That goes to the left. We wanted what was to the left. So that's the final answer. So the probability that z is less than or equal to 0.5 is 0.6915, for a little bit more than a 69% probability.